One, power up.
Red Alliance moving forward. Team Rice, your current number one seed, taking control of the red switch. Oh, bashing into the far side of the field. Blue Alliance, team 334, the Tech Knights. That's an interesting autonomous mode they have. I think they'll work on that. Team Rice quickly picking up another one, ensuring that they own that switch for the Red Alliance. Pobots moving down toward the middle of the field, looking to take control of the scale. Team Rice on the other side as well. They go on almost exactly at the same time. Scale remains balanced. Mechanical Robo-Dogs maneuvering here. Robo-Dogs looking to do what they can with Team Rice. Team Rice moving back to the scale. Pobots adding one on the far side. Scale still balanced. A little boost being played on the blue end of the field. Additional points scored because they own that switch. Red as well now being played, so because they own that switch. Nobody owns the scale in the center of the field. Pobots looking to change that quickly. Oh, and they missed just wide to the left. And Team Rice answers the call on the far side for the red. Pobots quickly picking it up, recovering, and dropping a power cube in favor, balancing the scale again. Quietly working in the background, Sentinels have been slowly filling the vault to the brim for the Red Alliance teams. 35 seconds left. Team Rice going high, looking to stack more power cubes on. Pobots pulling up, getting ready to find a parking spot. Team Rice looking to take the scale away. Oh, and it spins from their grasp. 17 seconds left. Team Rice looking to see if they can climb. They release that hook. They're going to winch that rope in. 10 seconds left. Up goes Team Rice from Southhold. Pobots still sitting there. Finally, up they go. 2-1. As your quarter runs out and the time runs out, stand by for the final score qualifying. Up on the board in favor of the Red Alliance. Results of the last match. 411 to 246, Team Rice retains their number one ranking position.